Good morning students. Today in maths we discuss about subtraction. Okay, in last class we see addition. How do we add the meter, centimeter and kilometer from other? Okay, now we subtract from the numbers. Okay, find the difference. Okay, here I given two sums for you. First one, 75 kilometer 500 meter. On 40 kilometer 250 meter. Here what are the two place value? One is a meter and another one is a kilometer. Same way I write kilometer here, meter here itself. Okay, now 75 kilometer, where we I write that? Here itself. Okay, and 500 meter here, and same that 40 kilometer and 250 meter. Now I subtract that. 0 minus 0, what is the value? 0. Okay, here 0 only have, so I will borrow one number from 5. Okay, I have one borrow from 5, what is the value? 4. So that one I write before the 0. So now that 0 converted into 10. Okay, 10 minus 5, what is the value? 5. 4 minus 2, what is the value? 2. Okay, here 5 minus 0, which is a big number, 5 is a big number, so is nothing but, so 5 we can write here itself. 7 minus 4, what is the value? 3. So the difference is 35 kilometer 250 meter. Okay, in the same manner here 55 kilometer 75 centimeter and 23 meter 40 centimeter. What are the two place where we have used the? One is a meter and another one is a centimeter. Centimeter is a smaller unit, so I can write first, and meter is a biggest unit, so I can write here itself. Okay, so 55 and 75 centimeter, 23 meter and 40 centimeter. Now I subtract the number. 5 minus 0, what is the value? 5. 7 minus 4, 3. 5 minus 3, 2. 5 minus 2, 3. So what is the difference value from there? The difference is 32 meter 35 centimeter. Now you are understood that, students? Okay, in this method only we have separate to all the sums. Okay, thank you.